You shouldn't be burning too much. Don't hit your scalp too good. The lost skill right there, the fucking relaxer and the blow dryer, goddammit. I could not clean the relaxer about this comb, but I need the end. Yo, word up, we do this all by feel. The feels. We'll do another part in a moment. What is that? It's so thin, oh my god. Oh god. It can't get stuck that good. My shit is not curly like it used to be shit. It would be stuck in there for fucking till tomorrow. Oh my god, these subsections are so thin. Oh my god. I feel it. How'd I do? Da-da-da. Swing that joint over here. A little heat protector. A little heat protector never hurt nobody. I already broke one of these brushes when I had the curly hair and blue dried straight. I broke that motherfucker. Now my hair is a little more woolly, so we'll see. Now my hair is a little more ruly now that it's been relaxed, so we'll see. Get them roots! Get it from the root, get it from the root. Hold it on an angle, hold it on an angle. Because I have so many metal necklaces, I feel them burning my freaking shit. They're getting heated up. Thank you. not going through smooth. That means you still have a little bit of wet hair in there. Keep going. The flat iron is great. Oh God, I'm sweating. I can't be sweating on my hair. That's not gonna work. The flat iron is great, but the blow dryer is what's gonna set that shit. After the relaxer, then I need a towel on my fucking sweaty back. Are you kidding me right now? Ugh. Look at a real sweet thing. What are you doing? Sweet! Alright, I'm gonna continue this and finish it because that shit's loud and annoying anyways. Hope your ass learned something. Elevate yourself. Be Kennedy. Bye.